Always look for the good in people, and if at any moment you would like to feel their spirit, get up and dance. This wedding would not be complete without feeling the spirit of Zachary Tooman, Carly's brother and my loving son. His message: smile, laugh, and never give up no matter how hard the climb.
I would always tell my family that when I dated other people before you, many checked off the boxes, but they just didn't have that it factor. You absolutely did. Although I used about half of my recycled dating material on you, it somehow worked like a charm, and then began what would become the best and most memorable 6 years of my life leading up to this day. I promised to always love you as much as I love Taco Bell, and I promised to always be by your side and love you more than I can ever express, always and forever.
You make me laugh to a point where I can't physically breathe and become so weak at the knees. True. When I'm not with you, my whole world stops. The apartment is always a mess and I can't sleep without you by my side. Something I always go back to is the true meaning of home. Home is this place where you can be yourself and not question any insecurities or imperfections. It's a place where you always be accepted even when you're at your worst. Home is a feeling of love and comfort. You are my home forever. You make me a better person every day. You've brought me so many life lessons and make me a stronger woman. You help me look at life from a different lens, a lens I never knew I needed.
And it is so obvious that they cannot be without each other. They constantly share their feelings and have built a relationship on a solid foundation of trust and much laughter. I mean, what couple calls each other dude as nicknames? They do. So let us all raise a glass and wish only the best for this beautiful couple who will continue to amaze us all. And in the words of a very famous prophet, my dad, Mark Rapper, La Familia.
Somebody who loves.
I vow to be as silly and annoying even when we're old and cranky.
I promise to learn how to become handy one day. You can blame Jeff Gropper for that one.
I vow to always document those special moments to look back on.
I promise to not take out my anger on you when I lose in fantasy or have a bad sports day.
Always follow and pass down the Gropper-Tooman family mantra beyond us. Keeping family extremely close, traditions alive, never stop dancing, staying active, eating great food, and providing love and support to each and every individual.
And I promise to always be by your side and love you more than I can ever express, always and forever.
As the newlyweds, Carly and Jordan Gropper.